Ela vai estar no mesmo sítio que sempre. Disse.
Allies are attempting to seize Bravo 2. Take the objective and expect the hostiles to fall back. Push them from each sector until they have nowhere else to run. Our forces now control Bravo 1.
Mãe da foca.
An objective is under siege.
Oh, I'ma get your ass.
Thank you.
Bravo 2.
No way, dude, no way! Not your ass. No, no, no!
Our troops are moving on Bravo 2.
Oh, the game is gonna kill me. Yeah. That's it. And I'm dead. Okay. Nicely played. Suck my ass.
Control, Bravo 1. Yeah, come on.
We are securing objective Bravo 2.
Bravo 1, captured by US forces.
I'm giving orders. Wind's picking up. Hostile immobilized.
Objective secured.
US forces have occupied an objective.
Allies are attempting to seize Bravo 2.
Enemy neutralized. Reloaded weapon.
And you're dead.
One of our objectives is under attack.
Might be useful.
Hostile trying to capture Bravo 1.
For you. Fire team identified. 080 degrees. Far away.
No, sorry.
This will save you.
They have nowhere to run. Move into the final sector. Go!
Tango sighted, 90 degrees, long distance. Enemy tag located, 110 degrees, around 300 meters.
US forces are nearly defeated. Our troops are overwhelming them.
Are maintaining their offensive. We are tracking only light losses.
Why the fuck? Locating their tank! 60 degrees! 110 meters away!
We are very close. Seize the sector!
I'm gonna die again! Ish. É possível. Margarida, temos que ir.
Need a right!